How to add a border or frame to your photo. To add a border or frame to your photo, go to the Tools tab, click the Border button, select the border width, color, and any other settings. Save your photo with the border. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding a border or frame to your photo using PhotoPad. Open your photo or image in PhotoPad. Go to the Tools tab and click the Border button. The border layer will open in the Layers panel on the right. In the border layer, you can choose the size, color, and style of your border. Use the narrow, wide slider at the top to adjust the size of the border. To make the border narrower, click and drag the slider to the left. To make the border wider, click and drag the slider to the right. Release the mouse to see the change on your image. Click on the border color button to open the color picker and select your border color. In the color picker, use the slider on the right to select the color range. Then click on the exact color you want in the large square. You can see the new color you selected next to the current border color. Click OK to save your changes and close the color picker. If you want to add a secondary inner border, select the checkbox for inner border. Adjust the border size and color. To make the border corners rounded, select the Rounded Corners checkbox. Move the slider to the right to make the corners more rounded, and to the left to make them more sharp. To add a shadow to your border for a 3D effect, select the checkbox next to Display Shadow. You can also add the image of a frame to your photo. Go to the Home tab and click the Tools button. Click the Frame button in the list that opens. The Frame Library dialog will open. Use the panel on the left of the dialog to select a frame category. When a category is selected, you'll see a variety of pre-made frames to choose from. Click on any item in the list to see a preview of the frame on the right side of the dialog. Once you find the frame that you want to use, select it and click the Download button. The frame will be added to your image, and the frame layer will open in the Layers panel on the right. You can remove a frame by clicking the trash icon on the layer, or change the frames by clicking the Change Frame button. Once you've added your border or frame to your image, we recommend saving your image to a new file. Click the arrow next to Save on the Home tab and select the format. We recommend saving as a PPP file for easy editing and as a JPEG to easily share with others. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.